What is your thought on cheating?
No bueno. I don't agree. I don't agree with cheating.
You don't agree with cheating?
Yeah.
Have you cheated before?
Yes.
Okay, you don't agree with it, but you do.
Yes, I'm human. What can I say?
Have you been cheated?
Yes.
Is cheating the end of the relationship?
It depends on the relationship, but usually, yeah.
Okay, break that down for me.
I mean, that's a hard question, though. It depends on the situation and the person, right?
So if a guy cheats on you, you could forgive.
Yes.
Depending on the dynamic.
Yes.
So cheating is not the end of the relationship for you. It could just be that maybe it's an opportunity to get to know one another again.
And it's a maturity level based on the person, right? And the situation. People make mistakes. Lust is the thing, man. It happens.
What was the specific situation that caused you to cheat?
Immaturity. You know, everyone likes to be wanted. You lose yourself, you forget, and shit happens.
Thank you. Hey, my man, let me ask you a question.
<Your turn. laughs>
What's your take on cheating?
What's the prize?
What's the what?
The prize.
Explain.
How much are you winning? Because
by cheating?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so. Like, what are you getting out of it?
Yeah.
So you're saying if the new woman is what?
If we're talking about relationships.
So if the new woman is what? What would cause you to cheat on your old woman?
I wouldn't cheat on my old woman.
What do you mean by the prize, though?
You didn't ask specifically what cheating was.
Okay, so what is cheating?
I mean, I've cheated on lots of math tests before, like...
I love this so much.
Okay, we're talking relationship now. Cheating in relationship. Have you been cheated on?
Of course.
Have you cheated on others?
No.
Wow, good job.
Are you lying? Why do I feel like he's lying?
I don't think he's lying.
I've been in very few relationships.
So what's your take on cheating? If somebody cheat on you, is that the end of the relationship or are you willing to give another chance?
There's always another chance.
You're a good man.
Thanks.
Do you feel like you're in a place where you can have a healthy relationship with somebody knowing that you've been cheated on?
No, but I don't know if that's necessarily because of the cheating.
What was it?
Probably me.
What do you mean by that?
He's just holding back.
I swear, this guy's tough. I'm trying to crack him. He wouldn't crack.
Very few relationships.
He's emotionally shut up.
So, if we talk...
On the spectrum.
All right, my dude. Thanks a lot.